flight attendants, arm doors, and cross check.
Once again, we'd like to welcome you on board. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seatback pocket. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal edge into the buckle and pull on the strap tight, so that it should lift the top half of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened below tight pressure latch. The seatbelt sign is off and have it visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch and lift the vest and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Secure the buckle and pull the strap to tight. As you exit the aircraft, place the vest by pulling down firmly on the red band or blowing into the tube from both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically and water, and remember never place your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is 8 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft and used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Wellington clearance delivery New Zealand 1123 ready to copy IFR clearance to Auckland.
New Zealand 1123 is clear to Auckland Airport as filed. Takeoff.
New Zealand 1123 cleared to Auckland Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 16 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 119.2 squawk 0423.
New Zealand 1123 read back, correct. Contact ground on 118.8. Good day.
Wellington ground New Zealand 1123 with uniform ready to taxi IFR.
New Zealand 1123 taxi 2 and hold short of runway 16 via taxiway Bravo 5 Alpha Alpha 2 cross runway 16 Alpha. Contact tower on 125.25 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 16 via taxiway Bravo 5 Alpha Alpha 2 cross runway 16 Alpha New Zealand 1123. Wellington ground New Zealand 1123 requesting pushback.
New Zealand 1123 pushback request accepted.
Wellington ground New Zealand 1123 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
New Zealand 1123, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Wellington ground New Zealand 1123 requesting the end of pushback.
New Zealand 1123 request to end pushback received.
Wellington Tower, New Zealand, 1123 ready for IFR departure, runway 16.
New Zealand, 1123, altimeter 30.06, wind 177 at Niner. Cleared for takeoff, runway 16.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 16, New Zealand, 1123. maintain flight level 200, expect 15,000 feet, New Zealand Alpha November Zulu 408.
New Zealand Alpha November Zulu 408.
ILS runway 23 left approach via D165M transition clear to D165M New Zealand Alpha November Zulu 408.
1,500.
Too low, terrain. 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 Too low, terrain.
40.
Too low, terrain.
30. 20, 10, 5.